Okay, tough guys, bring it on! This is bad.
What's that?
No, Nero. That's oink, 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 Nero.
All right, but what are you doing here?
Mello's here too? When did he come back?
Oink, oink, oink! It's much more manly, don't you think? I like it better.
For me? I really like halibut, do you?
I didn't ask for your favorite food, Nero. Death, would you quit standing there and join in, Nero? We're here today so that the Grunty tribe can deepen their bonds, Nero.
Not interested, oink. You guys can go on without me, oink. Besides, there are some no-shows, oink. So I'll just keep to myself, oink.
You don't like halibut, do you?
Stop being so difficult, Nero.
Don't boss me around, oink!
Fighting is also very manly. You guys are all very, very manly. Sorry about that, Nero.
Wait, oink! Hey, I like oink, 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 too. Oink!
The hell are they doing?
Who knows?
Woo! Oh, my!
Really?
Hell if I know.
Oh! Tee-hee!
All right, everyone. Let's try this again together, Nero. Ready, Nero? All right, then. Start up the music, Nero. Let's get this party started already.
They're dancing?
Woo! Yes, I see!
Monsters?
Hey!
Here goes!
I don't know who you are, Nero. If you're interested in joining the Grunty tribe, then I suggest you give Raven a visit, Nero. That's where I'll be, Nero.
We've cleared it. Let's go report to the quest shop. I guess there's a place for quests like these.
Hey, Haseo. Is it true what I've heard? That the one behind this PK tournament is Sakaki?
Yeah.
I see. He never quits, does he?
Matsu, I know I already said this, but you should really drop out of the tournament.
No can do. Be careful, Haseo. You're the one Sakaki's after. I don't know what kind of trap he's set for you, so watch out.
Idiot. What are you doing worrying about me? Who our opponents are. I've got a bad feeling about this. Damn, that's Sakaki. Let's invite Kun and Adderley and show up for the tournament at the arena counter. Let's invite Kun and Adderley and show up for the tournament at the arena counter. Damn, Sakaki's out of control. He just does what he wants.
We haven't heard from Indrens since then, have we?
Why did Indrens want to go off on his own anyway?
Looks like it's time. Even if we aren't necessarily in this tournament to try and win it, it's gonna be.
Yeah, this is gonna be a difficult battle.
Welcome to the Sage Palace. I am Sakaki, the organizer of this PK tournament.
Isn't that Sakaki from Moontree?
Why is he running this tournament?
I have been granted complete and total authority over this PK tournament by the system. I am confident that all of you PKs will enjoy the exciting battle I have orchestrated for you.
What's he talking about? He's from Moontree.
Yeah. Like he hasn't been calling us the bad guys for all this time.
I understand your concerns. But perhaps you could reserve your judgments on me until after you've watched today's battle!
Terror of Death!
Yes, that's right! He is your most hated enemy!
It's Hasea! Hasea? I can hear that sound. It's the sound of Ida.
Is it Sakaki? Or maybe...
No, it's larger. Could it be coming from the entire arena?
No way! You mean the entire arena's become an Ida server?
Now, let the challengers enter! Perhaps you remember them.
These guys?
Yes. They are all PKs that you once defeated. When I, Sakaki, organize a tournament, it will never be a boring one. Now, the preliminaries! 5 battles will decide the victor!
You didn't say anything about that!
A good show needs the element of surprise. Now, Terror of Death, I'm going to bury you here.
Is this the influence of the Ida server? Not even the crowd seems right.
All right now! Let the match begin!
Flower! The first round was just a warm-up. From here on is the real fight.